So my name is Laura Kissel, and I'm the Polar Curator for the Byrd Polar and Climate Research Center Archival Program. Over the years, people have had a real interest in the fact that Byrd took dairy cattle with him to Antarctica on his second expedition in 1933. And he claimed the reason that he took them was to provide milk for the men during the expedition, but in actuality, the reason was for publicity. He was trying to connect to everyone in the U.S., really, and also to please his sponsors. So an opportunity to take these cows to Antarctica was an opportunity for advertising for the grain company that supplied the cows with their feed during this time. And endorsements were a huge part of the expedition. He took three Guernsey cattle. One of them was pregnant, and the hope was that they would this calf would be born in Antarctica, but Iceberg, the calf, was born on board the ship before they reached Antarctica, and that was a super popular topic of coverage for their radio broadcasts and the newspapers and all of that stuff. The man who was put in charge of the cows, his name was Edgar Cox, and it is well documented in the Byrd collection about Edgar Cox and his role as the first dairyman in Antarctica. He had a nickname too, the first milkman in Antarctica. But Mr. Cox's family donated some material to this to our collection several years ago, showing more of his experience during that time. One of the things I find most interesting about Mr. Cox is that when he returned from Antarctica, he went on a lecture tour with his wife and talking about the experience of caring for these cows in Antarctica. And for Byrd to have granted him the permission to do that is pretty interesting in and of itself, because Byrd pretty much wanted the lecture circuit to be kept for himself. That was a big fundraiser for him, and he really wasn't fond of having his expedition men touring the country making money on their own. So in Antarctica, they had a special barn, basically a special structure for these cows. Each one had their own stall, and we have a drawing of that structure that's pretty nice. The cowkeeper, Edgar Cox, lived with the cows in the barn, imagine that, during this two-year time, and we have some footage of him as well. So one of the things that was really popular during the expedition and after was stamp collecting and the collecting of these special commemorative covers, the envelopes themselves. And so on this envelope we have the cow pictured here on this commemorative cover, and you'll note the Byrd expedition stamp in the corner, and that people could actually purchase these stamps and have these envelopes postmarked in Antarctica. This item is a medal that was created and given to Mr. Cox by the American Guernsey Cattle Club. This basically commemorates his work during this time for Byrd's second expedition and honors him for caring for these cows during the expedition.